Hello all, my name is Ramana Das. I had done my BTech in Electrical Engineering from Kitt University in 2016. I was among top 35 students out of 385. Due to my excellent result in secondary and higher secondary education, I received Northeastern Scholarship from government for my bachelor's. Due to the excellent and consistent performance, I also received monetary scholarship from my university. Since childhood, power cut is very common in my society and I always want to resolve it, due to which I had done my BTech in Electrical Engineering. But during my course, I understood that the problem is far beyond my imagination. More than 200 million people in India is facing power scarcity. The power system of India is basically facing various challenges like old grid infrastructure, integration of natural resources, etc. During my industrial training, one of the engineers told us about decentralized distributed generation, which can basically overcome the electricity scarcity issue, but it comes with various challenges and needs lots of research. As I always want to do something for my country, I was really interested about it. Renewable energy always fascinates me, due to which I had done my BTech project and seminar on renewable energy. My project topic was on topology study of photovoltaic interface on MPPT, and my seminar topic was on green building. I basically demonstrated an ideal building which will be having the least negative impact on the environment, and the seminar was highly appreciated by everybody. During my last semester, I was involved into a 3 months internship. Post that, I was offered a permanent job in the same company as an application developer. Although I want to opt for masters and do something for my country in the research and development, but due to the financial circumstances, it was not possible back in 2016. But as I want to mitigate the power issue from India in 2020, I want to pursue the Erasmus Mundus master's program in Densys. The best part of the program is one of its goal is training the future researchers, as it aligns with my goal too, as I want to go in the training and in the research and the development part and do something for India and contribute my knowledge. Along with that, the most attractive part of the Erasmus Mundus program is providing the multicultural environment to all the students. Finally, I believe that knowledge is not only to be judged by exams, certifications and training, but also by the motivation and determination. So kindly, I want to draw your attention not only on my academic capability, but also on my motivation, determination and stubbornness to do something for my country, mitigate the power issue from India and contribute my knowledge towards the research and development of India. Thank you.